everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for July 17th, 2021. Let's see what we have going on for today. All right. We have faith in your dreams, waxing crescent moon. I'm telling you guys, there could be some, we keep saying this, upheaval, shakeups, but they're necessary. We need that. Okay. And this is helping us sort of craft our dreams. So you might've had something that you've always wanted to go for. And the reason why you wanted to go for it was because it proved your worth in some way. And that's how a lot of societies are training their people to be, you know, prove your worth, be successful, show, you know, show that person how great you have it or whatever, right? So this is now saying you're revisiting your dreams, you're revisiting your goals from a non-ego standpoint. And so you might not be just writing that book just so you could be a famous author and people could then, you're proving your worth, right? And you're saying, see, I'm worth something. Anytime you want to talk bad about me, don't you know who I am, right? Instead of doing it that way, now you're going back and writing a book because you have a story in you and you want to be creative and you want to put your creativity out there and see if other people can enjoy that. Or you as an author wanting to connect with people maybe you'll never get to meet through your words. That is a beautiful goal, okay? And then, weirdly enough, you'll probably find that that's when your book actually gets out there, or your music or your art, or, you know, that's when you finally do have some success in starting a business and something that you're really, really passionate about. When we come from the ego, we're getting in our own way. Now, I'm sure there are a lot of people out there who disagree with that. They're very cerebral people who say, no, 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 just look around. It's all the intellectual people who are successful. Because we have allowed ourselves to be deluded. We have allowed ourselves to believe that they are powerful. We have allowed ourselves to be brainwashed. That is being undone now. And people are not going to connect with egotistical pursuits anymore. We'll have to see. We'll have to see how that unfolds. But for now, we're going to leave it there. I'm sending you all so much love, and take care.